Blaze Thompson back once again for Technique Tuesday. Today we're going to look at a higher level abdominal exercise, stability exercise, getting ready for the beat we want to sizzle you up. This is called Mermaids, or in this case, Merman. Alright? It's a little variation of a Pilates exercise here. You're going to come down the mat, bend your knees, you can stack your feet one in front of the other. You can make it a little harder by putting this foot right on top. So I mean, you're going in front or on top. My fingers are pointing straight down the room. I'm going to look down at my feet. Be graceful when you do this. Hand comes underneath, but this exercise is hard, right? You're going to build stability in the shoulder and the core. I'm going to raise up, reach over. I want to extend through the hip, come back down. I want you to go all the way down the floor, look at your feet, come up, look straight out and bend, come back down, come up and bend, come back down. So I'm trying to create flexion through my hips, also through the obliques, the abdominals. Holding myself tight, I get extension through that shoulder. A great exercise to add early in your routine to start to fire your core and your nervous system. A great exercise to add at the end of your routine to build some firm, pretty abs. Good luck, be with that passion, and be well.